Shield of Arav, you will want 2 Varrock Teleports, and this is for the Phoenix side. At least 20 coins. I like to bring a little bit extra, though, whenever I'm questing. Add some stamina potions, and also a partner. And so to start the quest, you will talk to Reldo, which is right there. The chat options are 1. And you want to come over here and search this bookcase. Get that. Go and talk to him again. Teleport to the rock. Head over here and talk to Beric. Your options are 1, 1. You'll wander around south. Talk to Straven. Chapters are 1. 1. And you want to go back up the ladder. Head to the bar. Kill Johnny the Beard. Pick up the intel report that he drops. Then head back to Straven. Get a key that you're going to be giving to your partner in a second. First, you gotta go in here and take the shield half. Head back outside. Partner should be out here. There's my partner. I trade him over the weapon store key. And then he should go and get his half, and I will head back up to the creator, whatever, guy at the museum. And so my part, the Phoenix part is pretty much done. Now you just have to wait for your partner to get his part done. So my partner should be here any second now. So you give this guy your shield half and he gives you 2 certificates. And then you wait for your partner to get his 2 certificates. Once he gets his, trade him, give him 1 of yours, he should give you 1 of his, and now the quest is pretty much done. You just have to go give the king your certificates. You gotta combine them together also. That is Quest Complete.